rounds we got? Give me a check.
2, 4.
2 clips.
2 rounds, 1 clip.
Lieutenant?
Divide it up more evenly. Make every shot count.
Production. Combat. Starring Vic Morrow.
Für zeitweilige Verwahrung.
Bringen Sie in die Scheune.
Mitkommen.
Sergeant.
Yeah?
My men are hungry.
Break it in English.
Eat. Hungry.
Hungry? Eat. Yeah. Give it in their neck.
You gonna feed them?
Ich spreche kein English.
Sergeant.
Oh, halt Maul.
Get your filthy hands off my boots.
Alto de Schieße!
Ich höre los, die Amerikaner in Ruhe.
Ich brauche die Stiefel. Guck dir meine an. Ganz kaputte Füße. Stiefel hier. Dankeschön, Mister.
Get the ropes.
Hey! Where's Saunders?
Billy! 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 Billy!
If you could have made it, he'd be here.
Well, we gotta get out of here.
Hey, Lieutenant, maybe somebody ought to go back for him.
If he's alive, he'll make it. Kelly, can you travel that way?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
All right, let's move.
Come on. This way.
I never thought he'd die.
Rest here for a minute.
Hope we follow this stream. Mud feels great.
Kelly, take your field jacket off. Wrap your feet in it.
I need a belt or something.
Here, use mine.
Lieutenant, are we going to be able to scrounge around for something to eat?
We'll do what we can, Little John. Right now, we've got to keep going. Kelly, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Here's the camp. I came in this way. And there's the cook stand right here. And on the other side, there's a supply tent. And there's about, the guards are about 20 to 30 yards apart.
How many men at the cook tent?
I don't know. I got about 10, 15, maybe 20. I don't know. But there's only two at the supply tent.
That's a supply tent. I can get boots there.
Sounds like a frontline unit on R&R time.
I don't care who they are, as long as we can get some food.
Where were the guards at the supply tent?
There was one guard right here, and the other one was right there.
If you want to volunteer to get some food, you got one.
Looks like a storm, Lieutenant.
Good. It'll help cover us. Let's all take a look. Paige, lead the way.
I hear the Germans give their frontline troops pretty good boots. Cross any boots, let me know. Brother, gas masks.
Field rations.
Okay, I'm coming.
We'll rest here for a minute.
If I don't eat something pretty soon, I'm gonna die.
All right, little John, break out some rations.
Lieutenant, did you see Kelly get it?
Yeah. I saw him get it. Now back in the water, we're moving upstream. I don't want to take a chance on being followed. Let's move. an orchard.
Hey, Little John, apples!
Wait a minute, Little John. I'll go down and take a look. You cover me.
You stay there. You stay there. You know what we have to do. Name, rank, serial number, nothing else. Name, rank, serial number, nothing else. You got it?
Sergeant, 227, 06, 22. Saunders, Sergeant, 227, 06, 22. Saunders, Sergeant. 227-06-22. Saunders! Sergeant!
Joey? What are you doing out here, kid? Go on home.
I tell you to stay home. Go on.
Always tagging after me.
I told you to stay home.
Well, go on, get up, go on home.
Come on, Joey, don't kid around now. You get up, you're going home.
Joey? What's the matter, kid? Now, Joey, please. You're all right, kid. Please get up. Please, Joey. Kid, you're gonna be all right. Please get up, Joey. Please get up. I get you home, kid. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. But you gotta get up, kid. You gotta help me. I can't do it alone. Please, kid. Please get up. Come on, Joey. I get you home. I get you home. I get you home. It's gonna be fine. You get up. Come on, kid. Get up.
Get up. Come on. Get up, kid. Get up. Get your arm. Get your arm. Get up.
I get you home, kid. I get you home, kid.
Germans. You think they're going toward the line or away?
Away. Maybe the war is over.
Thanks.
Down.
Thanks, buddy. What outfit you from, Sergeant?
We're from 2366. Right Avenue.
That's your address. What division?
What's your name, Sergeant?
The name? It's Saunders. That's my brother. My brother, Joey. He's dead. You hear me? Joey's dead. And it's all my fault. You should have taken care of him. It's my fault. You should have taken care of him.
Guy out of it. Walking down the road carrying a dead German and thinking it's his brother. Okay, let's get him off to the side of the road and we'll leave you with him.